train.
Yeah, they must.
Why, Hannah?
Where's his car at?
CJ, what is that?
A car. A car, CJ.
Heather, come here.
Heather, come here.
Heather, what ride did you just go on? Come here.
Heather.
What ride did you go on?
I'm not telling.
You watch Body Wars, Heather? I saw you had your eyes open.
I had them closed. I'm looking at the back closed.
I saw you watching it.
No.
CJ, did you just go on test track? Today, did you like test track?
Yeah.
Was it fast?
Yeah. Fast?
Oh, what?
Hold on again?
Here, go.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Kenny Chen of the Imagination Institute. Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go, and taste. Taste like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
It's Figment!
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere!
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here! All aboard! Woo-hoo! Next stop, imagination. For every sound your ears are hearing, a thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us imagines different things from just a sound. Your mind has wings.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three and hit.
With M-I-G-L-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see.
Yes, figment? He's gone. Our research shows that smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells come into play.
Come into play? I'd love to!
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll!
What is that, Heather? What is that?
Can you reel it,
Heather?
one hey, look. Listener yeah. can be appealing. Your mind defines what enters through your nose. That's how you tell a skunk is not a rose.
You know, I'm sorry, but after that big stink in the smell lab, I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea. We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
What is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day. With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really wound around. Mixed down, tied up, and upside down. Now here's a real open house. Come on in. So, what do you think? Is it me?
More than you can imagine.
But, Doc, it's exactly what I imagined. Imagination is the brain's open house!
Oh, of course! Imagination is just turning your thinking upside down! Come on, it's time to get back to the Institute.
I know it!
Well, if you can't beat them, join them! We all have sparks.
Imagination.
I do. Oh, yes. Oh, thank you, Frequent. And so, as you can plainly see, imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.
Imagine.
he likes doing the firework.
See, you always have troubles here.
Extra! Read all about it!
That's pretty far, Heather. Yeah, back up.
He's like, oh boy.
Here we go.
Transportation and ticket
center. Watch out.
Hold on to the handrails throughout
our journey. I'm cheating. Whoa, we're going down. We're going to a well. Whoa. Are you doing it again? can't go there. Uh-oh, there's only one.
Today. Hi, Cida.
Attention!
Right.
That on purpose.
Oh.
Oh my God.
You fucking
hit
her on purpose.
Here we go. Here we come.
Huh?
Oh.